Oh, come on. Come on, where is he?
You've been dethroned as People's Sexiest Man Alive. How are you dealing with that?
It's part of the steps, 12 steps to talk about it, though, so...
You'll survive.
It's a healing process.
Beckham's got nothing on Hamzy. Hamzy's going to be back on top. I have no worry. I'm not worried.
You should start campaigning for next year.
I'm good on that. Though it's an honor to some people, I didn't even really know that they did that.
Really?
What are you talking about?
Stop, you're lying. Ben says that he doesn't care about ever getting that title, and I think he's lying. And I think he's jealous.
Oh, come on. Come on, where is he?
Click to the left to check out the sexiest celeb siblings on Debatable, and click to the right to watch us debate over the hottest celeb abs.